Putting the spotlight on today's stars, it's Prep Stars, presented by Members First Credit Union of Florida.
Well, hello everyone once again. This is Paul Chestnut. Welcome to the Members First Credit Union of Florida Prep Stars of the Week. We're on the campus of Tate High School as we're talking about their baseball program. They're off to a great start. We have Brandon Fryman and Jared Hatch of the Tate Aggies here. And Brandon and Jared, hey, thanks so much. Congratulations on being the Members First Credit Union of Florida Prep Stars of the Week.
Thank you.
Well, let's start with you, Brandon, I guess. First, just talk about the season. You guys are off to a pretty good start.
Yeah, we're playing pretty good right now. We had a little slip-up yesterday against West Florida, but before that, we've been playing good. We've been hitting the ball good, throwing strikes. So it's been pretty good so far.
What about yourself, Jared? Just talk about the season. What type of year are you expecting here at Tate?
I expect we'll finish pretty well. We got a pretty good group of guys going around here. We'll come around with the hitting. It's kind of slumping a little bit lately. But, pitching hadn't been stellar, but it's coming too as well.
Jared, what do you like about the game of baseball? What made you decide to play the sport?
It's just a whole lot of fun. It's nothing else I'd rather be doing, honestly.
What about yourself, Brandon? I know you got some pretty good, your father there and Travis. What made you decide that one day, hey, I'm gonna play baseball?
I don't know, just growing up around it and just enjoyed it ever since I was a kid and just always been my hobby, so.
What was it like growing up around it? I'm sure you probably saw some major leaguers, didn't you?
Yeah, when I was real young, I don't know. It's cool. Just being around baseball, it's fun. Makes it a little bit easier on me. So.
Jared, you're a pitcher, correct?
Yes, sir.
What do you like about pitching?
Just going out there and trying to get everybody out.
Brandon, what's it like? You've had a lot of success here at Tate. What's it like putting on the uniform and playing baseball and representing the Tate Aggies?
It's an awesome experience. I wouldn't rather be anywhere else. It's awesome. It's just a new feeling every day. It's amazing.
Jared, you pitch. You got any hobbies?
Growing up around here in Florida, there's a lot of fishing to do. So, yeah, doing that and going hunting, too.
You got any pregame rituals?
No, not really, not specifically.
Brandon, what do you plan to do once you graduate here from high school? I heard you're off to Samford, correct?
Yes, sir, I'm playing baseball at Samford and planning to get my education there and see where life takes me.
Have you decided on a major yet?
Not yet. I'm undeclared.
Well, that's great. You're off to a great start. Great place to play at Samford. What about yourself, Jared?
I haven't really decided where I'm going to go yet. I have a couple options, though, so hopefully I'll decide something soon.
Jared, what number you wear?
Number 5.
What about you, Brandon?
2.
All right, number 5, number 2, Jared Hatch, Brandon Fryman. This season during the spring, you got to come on out and watch the Tate Aggies play. They got a great team. Check them out. Congratulations again, Brandon and Jared.
Thank you.
Brandon Fryman and Jared Hatch are Members First Credit Union of Florida Prep Stars of the Week. This is Paul Chestnut. Thanks for listening. Thanks for watching, and we will talk to you next time.
And that's this week's Prep Star, presented by Members First Credit Union of Florida.